Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, the grateful heart. Giving thanks always for all things unto God. Ephesians 5:20. A monk in a monastery took a vow of silence. Every 7 years he would be permitted to speak. When asked if he had anything to say after the first 7 years, he replied, "Yes. The bed is too hard." Another 7 years went by, and he was asked again if he'd like to say something. He said, "Yes, the food is terrible." Finally, after another 7 years passed, he was asked once again if he'd like to say anything. He replied, "Yes, I quit." Then the head of the monastery said to him, "I'm glad, because you've done nothing but complain since you've got here." The point is, what will you be remembered for? The good you always found, or the bad you never failed to point out? Jesus once healed 10 lepers, but only one came back to thank him. And Jesus answered and said, "Were they not 10 cleansed? But where are the 9? Luke 17:17. Can you hear the disappointment in his voice? He noticed their lack of gratitude, and he still does. Then he turned to the one that came back to him and said, "Thy faith had made thee whole." Ha ha, what a statement. The others were healed, but the one who had a grateful heart was made whole. The thought for today: cultivate an attitude of gratitude. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated. Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.